guess I gotta grab this one. Ooh. Oh, that's crashing down on me. Step between the pillars. Is that him? Man, it's dark. Stone here is colder, sharper. I think I'm getting closer to the pillars. I can hear them call. If there's a stone face in here somewhere. Doesn't look like it. So it looks like this game's a bit longer than I thought it'd be. There's one of the pillars, if it's what I'm thinking. Is there another one? Looks like this is a tranquil room. One of these are save points. I'm not going to purposefully die to find out. But I may be finding out soon. Because once people stop washing dishes, I'm probably going to stop. That way they can watch TV without listening to me. Or if I die beforehand, I'll stop. Well, actually, if I die, I'll check and see if I respawn here before I stop. There's a bunch of lit lamps here. Not seeing any stone faces, though. Definitely do a good job with the creepy atmosphere, especially in VR though. The jump scares. corpses, bodies, so many of them, all dying in pain. I know I could easily end up like that, and yet somehow, I like it here. Well, that person seems to be a few scoops short, a few screws loose. Ah, crap. Okay. Oh, it's disgusting.
Why did you wake us?
Nothing. What the heck? Okay. That's bad. And there was nothing in here. Fantastic. only react if it sees me moving, huh? Good. Jeez. Makes me think of a Dungeons and Dragons beholder, almost. Oh, excuse me. Those things. Okay, let's see if she's still there. Of course, there's nothing in here. Not running out of oil. Fantastic. Hmm.